Hello, Facebook friends and YouTubers. This is David Augusta here, aka Dave Hunter 14, and I'm here at Panama City Beach's Gulf World Marine Park, and I am right above the shark exhibit here at the park. Down here, get some quick video. Probably won't see it that well. The sea turtles, the basking sharks, and the nurse sharks. But I wanted to get this video here of this model of the Great White. Back when the original Jaws came out in 1976, they made this model. They named it Jaws to cash in on the movie thing. Believe it or not, it was this shark here that gave me a great fear of great white sharks, or at least the Jaws movies, until I overcame that fear in 1998 by seeing one of the Jaws models here in Panama City. Yeah, this thing scared me to death because it was in a dark lit room. It was what they called the Shark Chamber Museum, and they had it black lighted and dark lighted, and this thing scared the fire out of me. But walk over this way, excuse me, try to get a better view of it. But anyway, this shark here is probably about 15 to 20 feet long, this model here. But I have to say, looking at it now, I laugh at it that this thing scared the fire out of me. But anyway, I just thought I'd make this video. Hope you enjoy it. Thanks again for watching. Goodbye.